Alright, let's get started. Yeah, I'll try to finish this today, so... Continuing, Penny Dreadful number 3. Erasing the Trail by Milan and Biker Dude. Alright, hopefully I remember stuff still. I know there was the... That body I already found in the river. Pretty sure I need to take that to the open coffin. I need to get back there first. I mean, in the inn now. Wait, did I check the fire floor thing? I think I checked this, didn't I? I'm pretty sure I checked this. Yeah, I think I checked this. Pretty sure I did. Street somewhere. Yeah, it's the Whispering Trail of Regrets, dude. It's a bit laggy. I wonder if I have anything on the background that lags. I wonder if the Steam window actually lags. Let's get rid of that. Ah, oh, still laggy, whatever. I was trying to get up here. Oh wait, I was trying to get up on that thing. There's something up there. Can I make that jump? It's not a door.
The Grail of Regrets.
Anything up here? Oh, there's an open door or a window there. This guy is really hard to hit. Where am I supposed to hit this guy? Sword paintings are always so creepy. that? Old book. Check the ladder here. Your friends. Windows. Is there anything else in here? Those pipes lead anywhere? Can I climb those? Can. So that's the window. In the inn. Is there like any other point to these parts? I don't think I can really get anywhere from here. Check in here. No, it's the toilet. Can I get into any of these? Something. So hungry, just eat. Forehead. just terrible making fun of figures, but not that good at humor. Wait, is this a dead end? Wait, what is that gate down there? Oh man, the humming noise is really loud. Hum's master. Wait, did I have to do... Oh yeah. I don't need to kill him, I found a body already. Or a body I can use. Oh. Oh. I... Is there a key for this? This guy have a key. No. I need the key to get in there. Or maybe I can get in there from up there actually. Wait. Someone inside there. Probably a dead end. And there's this guy. Oh, it's locked. A key for this. Oh, there's a key. Smuggler's key.
What? Ow!
I ran into him. I should hit him. He's turned around at the door. Hit him in the toilet. They making like moonshine in here or something? And I like this reflective puddles a lot. Very cool. I dropped the box. I can actually move the big box as well. Oh, hello. What is this room? Gertrude Sap. Oh. Loot. Amtmaster's orders. I wonder if the body I dug up from the river is the Amtmaster. Where am I now? What is that doing? It raises this one. Right. Oh, hello. I got kind of lucky then. Hiding this guy. He's still even here. What is this place I'm in? Probably where I can hide stuff. Oh, I mean inside the armor. This is the arm master. Yeah, apparently he's a lookalike. So who's the guy I pulled up from the river? Is that some other guy? They were talking something about the guy they pulled up from the river. Did he look like this guy? I don't know if he did. Master key. Right. Badly written report. Someone walk, or did I make that noise myself? 150, nice. Got any other stuff floating around? So I need to take that guy's body if I can't use the other corpse. Because you would have to kill him. This leads to balcony somewhere. Bunch of ropes in here. I want to try the other body as well. That's another balcony. Oh man, sorry, I had to sneeze. Let's see, I know he's in here now. I can just... I can't even enter this room. And I still haven't explored much of this water area. Oh wait, how do I get out of here? Through here, I guess. How do you get inside that room? This door just doesn't work. Maybe you can't get in here. Doesn't look like there's any loot that's hanging around in there. Or maybe you can't get in there. Let me go back to the smuggler place and see if there was anything else. Go up here. I don't think I did. Oh. Smuggler's orders. Spools. Spring locks. Grass line. Smuggler's letter. Oh yeah, I wanted to see where the rope leads from the Bomb Master place. Oh, this thing is super loud. Ow, that's loud. I don't think there's really anything in here. Oh, there's a health card. I guess I... Oh, there's... Oh, it's... I guess Guess I could check the ropes in the Art Master place. Yeah, this is like the room with the patch up here. What street is this? It's Morgue Street. Do I see that on my map somewhere? Yeah, that's Morgue Street. Goes there soon. I'm just gonna go check the ropes. Where are the ropes? And here there are two. Oh, it just lets me go over to that side. I could jump onto that thing, probably. I'm sure that doesn't lead anywhere. I'm tempted to try it, though. I can jump. Probably not intended to be up here. Oh, I can actually walk on this. What is this thing? Is this the area near the inn? Supposed to get up here at least. It's probably the other rope area. Yeah. And that's probably above the street where you're going. Yeah, we're going from. I don't need to check that. I need to try if I can get back the one. Whoa, 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 whoa. go somewhere peace. There's peace and quiet. I can read that. Bit of dark poetry. Wait. These are references to fan missions, I believe. I think I recognize some of these. This rope just leads up back to where I was. Yeah. Right, I don't need to check that. Let me go back out. I'll make a save too. I haven't saved in a while. Oh, it's like a poor house. Wait, can I make out anything on the map? Surf. Rad.
The Grail of Regrets.
The pounding sound. On the window. Oh. Slow match. dangerous condition. Do not frog. I have problems. It's a dead end, and it's the other side of the water. Or the end of the... area. That's a slow match. Maybe I could... Oh, actually, no. I only have one of those. But I... So I have two. Light the candle here. Check the rest of this area. This isn't a dead end, is it? This area is a dead end. Wait, if I go in the window. Oh, you mean this window up here? These are not loot. You meant these. Portals, where? The flute is kind of strange. Why is there this flute here? Yeah, I'm still missing not that much, though. Like, 100 and... I think it was 2000, the objective. Nothing. I think there should be other areas in here as well. Or is this the whole area? But I even saw one more guard somewhere. I don't fit down here. Too bulky.
The Grail of Regrets.
Oh yeah, there was a guard here, I remember. Oh, this is where I came in from the... from this place. Yeah. There's the arm. Let's close the door. And up there in the inn. Found a lure in here. There, over here, the inn. So this area, what is this area?
Is all mine.
This place I haven't been in before. How do you get here? Where do you get here from? Sneak off this side. I couldn't stand up. And there's a chain there too. Oh, he has a helmet. I wonder if I can get him.
Now I'm reeling.
Am I hitting him in the head, or am I hitting the torch? I mean, I have a bunch of equipment too. Do I have like a gas arrow or something? I do have a gas arrow. Yeah, a water arrow too. Get rid of the torch. Oh, it's a door. Easy. Yeah, I was probably hitting the torch from the other side. There's a bunch of coins here. Oh, sorry about that. Beggar's tip. Wait. Up in the parapets. Where? Oh, there's some noise from there. Nothing. I don't know what that note was. I don't know if I can even do that. I thought I knocked out everyone. If they would have to be awake for this.
Finish.
What is this place? Dead man's key. Oh. Ouch. Let's try that again. This time with some foreknowledge.
There is no one. There is no one. There is no one.
Dead man's key. Okay, this time I'm gonna cheat the knowledge that this is a trap. Oh, there are the arrows. Just jump over. And fire bombs. That probably disables the trap. Yeah. Another gas arrow. Nice. Oh, what are these? 100, nice. The ring. 50. Weaponsmith's notes. Oh, this goes all the way down. I need to go check where that goes. Wait, I've been in here. It just leads you in here, right? That's not very exciting.
The Grail of Regrets.
Yes, 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 we've heard that. Need to keep repeating it. What's the chain I wanted to check? There? Oh, I get it. Right, you're supposed to get on that rope somehow. Maybe from up here. Nice, it just took me off the rope. Well, just get me up there or something. I don't really need to go there. Where does this lead? I just shoot that button? Oh, it swaps the doors. I'm back here now. Well, I don't really need to go there. Oh, what I wanted to do actually was check this place. I think I know what this place is though. Pretty sure I've been here. I recognize the doors. Yeah, it's this place. So it's Grunt's place. Oh yeah, Grunt is the guy in the basement. How do I get rid of him though? There's a creative way of getting rid of him. Let me go. I think it was in the basement. How did I get there? From here? These guys, is he? This guy? Yeah, Grunt. Let me check my inventory. Do I have anything? have anything. And I guess you could maybe drop him down here. I'm just gonna try if this works. Does he not drown? Takes a while for me to drown. I don't remember if there's any. Extra thing I could do about him. Let me take him out of here first. Yeah, I was thinking about the boat, but no, that does anything. Because if there's like a cool way of getting rid of him, I want to know that instead of just slicing his body with the knife.
The Grail of Regret.
Yeah, I'll just leave him here for now, next to the noisy inn. Now I want to see if I can use this guy's body. It doesn't look anything like the other guy. I can use this guy's body in the coffin. Wait, do I have a key for this door now? I don't have the key for that. Oh, there's the key. Can I grab it through the wall? If I can. Smithy. Where did I miss that? Blacksmith's orders. matter so much. What is this background noise? It's super loud. Oh, hello. And quiet almost. I think I need to go the other way actually. There's this door. Yeah, okay, goes in this one. Find the key for this door. Oh wait, there's a letter here. Oh. Both here is key. I can just slide back and forth. It's like an extortion racket. I keep finding new places as I come back here. This place, oh, is not doing too good. Oh. Nothing in here. What is in here? What are these fucking balls? Oh, this is the room I can see from that side. What is that? Nocturnal lily dust. can't move this out of the way. Sinister missive. Oops, missing stuff here. Wait. Blow the powder. Wait. When the bell tolls 5 to the stairway. Oh, so it's in here. This font is like nigh unreadable. No, it's so they bailed on the plan. Maybe I can still use the powder. So that's the way to get rid of the Almsmaster. How do I get rid of Grunt? I think it's actually this way. Yeah, you can see it from the window over there. Nice polygons. Can I put this guy in the coffin? Is that good enough? No. This guy's some other guy. Well, I guess I'll go get the other guy's body, use that thing on him, and then I've been up there, pretty sure. And it's a long way to get back to that guy. I get out through here.
Down by the faithless grave.
This is probably not the most direct route.
Don't want any trouble.
Yeah, I know. Where is he? In here. Let's go, buddy. Try the this one. really use this. There's like a vent in here you could use it on. I don't know how I'm supposed to use this. Light. I can't figure it out. Whatever, I'll just take his body to that place. Hello. Don't mind me. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Oh yeah, I need to go to the inn from here. I really don't know if this is the shortest path. the arm, brother. There you go. And now use the thing on him. How are you supposed to use this? Well, I'll just make a save. I can't figure this out, so I'm just gonna get rid of him the old-fashioned way. Have anything cooler? Arrows. Cause I could shoot an arrow in his foot and he'd probably die. No. He was really unconscious. Didn't wake up from getting shot in the legs with an arrow. Well, I couldn't figure out how to use the lily, optional lily dust, unfortunately. I'll just leave it as evidence. Well, actually, maybe I'll keep it with me if I figure out where you should use it. I'll just test it out. Well, that's the other part. Run out of the occasion. Can I use this on Grunt? Yeah, I mean, I always prefer to do the non-lethal because they're just made more interesting usually. But I couldn't figure out how to use the lily dusting. I mean, it might have been only able to be used while he was still conscious. And I used on this guy. There's another boat in here. Wait, does he die if I drop the thing on him? It's kind of brutal. I kind of want to try. Yeah, I mean, it feels like there weren't that many clues, or maybe I just missed them or something. Feels like the gate just doesn't close. Anything I can do to this guy? The regrets. No, this one. Alright, that's a super loud hissing one. And if I could bring him up to that place where it's where the massive drop is, I can take him up there. Yeah, I could drop him in the river. I don't know if he drowns eventually. Maybe I could actually test that out. I don't even know if they drown eventually in this game. They do in Thief 1 and 2, I think. Like, there's no way for you to use it even here. How are you supposed to use this thing? There's some vent in the place that you can use. I don't understand. Whatever, I'll just dump him in the river. Make a save before this as well. I don't want to get back and try it out. Which I probably won't. But I'm confident by the fact that I could. Does he make noise? This is a scientific experiment. Does he have the same amount of breath as I do? That took a while. I just wonder, if you're unconscious and you fall in water, wouldn't you just wake up? I don't know how unconsciousness works. Or if you get shot in your leg with an arrow, you just wake up. Alright, well, Walmart gate. I think that's pretty much it. I think I've explored. Let me see the map. I think I've explored pretty much everything. Recognize most of these areas. I figured out pretty much all the doors I can get into, so maybe I'm done here. How much loot did I actually get? Man, there's so many items in this mission. 2202. I figure out if this leads anywhere. I've been everywhere. I've been up here, do I remember all of this? Whoa. Yeah, where's that place I need to head to? Woodmark Gate, I think I know where that is. Actually, it's not in here. It's not in here. Wait, was I in here ever? Oh, one more door, Oh, what's up here? Key. Another slow match. Where's all your money, buddy? Where did you hide it? Oh, they're sleeping in here. Holy water. Under the hat, of course. It's not valuable then. I don't know about bricks. What is this long text? Nothing else in here. This isn't the place I'm supposed to go, I think. No, this leads to that chapel. Climb up to there, probably not. What is up there? A ladder up there. Probably can't get in there.
trouble.
I can't climb on top of his head. How did I got up there? Or where did I get up there from? How come in here? I'm just gonna try it and then I'm gonna reload. Oh, I can't climb this actually.
It is finished.
Oh. Actually loot in here. Get down from here without taking a ton of damage. Drop down under this thing. Alright, I need to heal. Ah, where's my healing potion? I'm gonna give up on that other area. It looks so like, I don't know, maybe it's the decoration. I don't think you could get even up there. Yeah, whatever. But my health is not full. That healing potion wasn't enough. I can use another one. How did I get to that place? Maybe it was from over here. No, DMCA music going. It's this gate. Make safe. Let's see. A little under 4 hours. Man, I'm glad I split this up to two parts. Because now I had way more time to explore. And I pretty much got into everywhere. I don't remember there being any locked doors that I couldn't get inside. So, that was fun. Still missed a bunch of loot. I must have missed a bunch of areas then. Man, I missed way more than I thought I did. Oh. Oh, I haven't noticed this before. It actually shows how many times you save and how many times reloaded. I didn't reload too many times. And a bunch of those were just parkour fails. So just, I blame the game physics for that. They keep making areas that are like increasingly difficult to get to. I have one more alert. I wonder where that was from. Stealth score 23 is okay, actually. For a long mission like this. Man, I think that was a really good mission. The city was so much fun to explore. Like, the architecture was actually very interesting. And I liked how there was a lot of verticality in the design as well. The thing that I didn't like was that there were so many, like, unusable doors. I just find unusable doors kind of confusing. I would just maybe design the map so that there just wasn't a door there. Or there was some like other reason why I couldn't go there besides the door just not being interactable. But very cool mission. I really liked the setting. The design. The layout was interesting. And there was a whole bunch of stuff to explore. Like the Mage's Tower, where there was the massive drop down, and then in the crypt there was the area where it actually led. That was really cool. Probably my favorite part of the mission. That little detail. Yeah, and overall the series was good. I am glad I played this series. The first mission was very simple. Kind of short, but it was still good. The second one was really good as well. I liked the setting in that one, where you sort of didn't have your equipment and you had to pick it up one by one. That was really cool. And then this third one was really good as well, so... yeah, thumbs up on this series. Very nice. Definitely recommend to check it out. If you like dark mode missions. Although, I don't know why anyone would be watching this. And then having the intention of playing it again. Sort of beats the purpose, but yeah, I don't know. I don't know what people do. But yeah, cool mission. Had a cool series. But I guess that's it.